And that's impossible.
Nothing's impossible.
We'll succeed, you'll see.
Courage, man, courage. Every bursted bubble has a glory.
Each abysmal failure makes a point.
Every glowing path that goes astray shows you how to find a better way.
So every time you stumble, never grumble.
Next time you bumble even less. Or up from the ashes, up from the ashes, grow the roses of success. Grow the roses, grow the roses, grow the roses of success. Oh yes, grow the roses, those rosy roses. From the ashes of disaster, grow the roses of success.
Yes, I know, but he wants it to float.
It will. For every big mistake you make, be grateful.
Yeah.
That mistake you'll never make again.
No, sir. Every shiny dream that fades and dies generates the steam for two more tries.
Oh, there's magic in the wake of a fiasco.
Correct.
It gives you that chance to second guess.
Oh, yes.
Burn up from the ashes.
Up from the ashes. Grow the roses of success. Grow the roses. Grow the roses. Grow the roses of success. Grow the roses. Those rosy roses. From the ashes of disaster, grow the roses of success.
Disaster didn't stymie Louis Pasteur.
No, sir.
Edison took years to see the light.
Right.
Alexander Graham knew failure well. He took a lot of knocks to ring that bell.
So when it gets distressing, it's a blessing. Onward and upward you must press. Yes, yes, till up from the ashes. Up from the ashes. Grow the roses of success.
Grow the
roses. Grow the
roses.
Grow the roses.
Grow the roses.
Grow the
roses. Grow the
roses.
Grow the
roses of success.
Grow the roses.
Choose
success.